And you think this is impressive, you should also know that right now I'm also juggling work, school, and a girlfriend. Some people ask me if I would ever juggle chainsaws. I tell them I would, but they cost an arm and a leg. Juggle!